So here we go into the arena, the Gladiators. Ireland's date with destiny. Early ball in, a chance here. And Shane Long trying to get turned on ends. And he's fouled, surely. Penalty kick. 1 minute gone, and Ireland have the penalty. Robbie Brady against Hugo Lloris. Ireland leading Leo. What a start. What a perfect start. This has now come to Sanya. France turned the screw. Oh, it's there. And somebody makes it 1-1. So we could not be safe. It's Griezmann. And Griezmann makes it 2. With a claw that I'm in. 2 goals in 3 minutes. And the world is turned upside down. The dream has died. Ireland are out. Having fought the good fight and fought it well.